This is Early Today for Friday, July 10th, 2009.
Hello, and good morning, everyone. I'm Dan Kleffler. And today we begin with this morning, President Obama wraps up meetings with world powers on climate change and the economy at the G8 summit in Italy. Next up on his overseas tour, a stop at the Vatican. That's where, according to the White House, we'll be having a frank but constructive talk with the Pope. For more, we go to NBC.